leg, which is very long and flexible. Then, each vertebra. Now, vertebral column is made up of vertebra, right? Our vertebral column has 33 vertebra, and so vertebral column is made up of vertebra. Each vertebra is connected to a pair of ribs that are also connected to belly scales at the bottom. See, children. See, in the middle we are having what? We are having vertebra, and then they are connected to the ribs. Like this, they are having, the snakes are having ribs. See, they are having ribs. Okay, so vertebra is connected to ribs, and inside ribs, what is there? Lungs, heart, and delicate organs are protected. Strong muscles attached to the ribs, vertebra, and belly scales are responsible for movement of a snake's body. See, जैसे हमने पढ़ा था that we are able to raise our arm because of the muscles present here, right? The biceps and triceps muscles, and muscle helps us to move the body. Similarly, in snakes also, children, muscles are attached to the ribs, vertebra, and scales at the belly, and that's why a snake can move. A snake moves by turning its body into several loops on alternate sides. Now, what is loops? See, this portion, this is known as loops. Agar aapne dekha hoga snake ki movement, the snake always moves like this, very fast, right? See, a wave-like motion, see, wave-like motion, like this. So, see, loop, this is also loop, and again here that is also loop. So, these are loops. By making loops, the snake moves very rapidly. Each loop of the snake gives it a forward push by pressing it against the ground. Okay, वो ground को press करके आगे बढ़ता है. Since its long body makes many loops and each loop gives it a forward push, the snake moves forward very fast, okay? Because of the loop, it is able to move very fast. Snakes do not move in a straight line. They move in a wave-like manner. Yes, this is true. See, snakes will never move like this. They cannot move like this in straight manner. They will always move like this. In wave form. Because their body is designed to move like this. Okay, children? So, this was about the movement of snake. And see, scales are present on the upper part of the body. See, scales are present. And this diagram is also there in your textbook. You can see that this snake is able to move because of the scales present. This we also studied in our last class. In 5th class, so it was there. Now let's see how snakes move. Okay, children? See, I told you, see, snake moves on the ground, right? And it moves in wave-like. See, it is making loops like this. See, this is how snake is able to move. And the body of the snake is covered with a special thing that is called scale. This is scale. And because of this, the snake is able to move, right?